Hi, welcome to Grow Stronger. The question says, a right circular cone is being cut from a solid sphere. A right circular cone is cut from a solid sphere of radius A. The radius of the sphere is A. If that is the case, and they have also told us that the vertex, the circumference of the base of the cone is lying on the surface of the sphere. If that is the case, we need to find the volume when it is maximum. We need to find the height of the cone when its volume is maximum. Fine. Let the radius of the cone be R and height be H. So radius of the cone is R, the height of the cone is H. In that case, this is going to be H minus A. So you could very well see that it forms a right angle here. Therefore, A square is equal to H minus A the whole square plus R square. So R square equals A square minus H minus A whole square. So A square minus So your R square is 2HA minus H square. So we need to find the volume. The volume of the right circular cone. What is the volume of the right circular cone? It is 1 by 3 pi r square h. So it is 1 by 3 pi in the place of r, replace 2ha minus h square times h. So you get 1 by 3 pi times 2 h square a minus h cube. So this is the volume. We need to find the height of the cone when the volume is maximum. So what is the primary or what is the necessary condition for a function to attain maximum? You need to equate the first derivative of the function equal to 0. That is, you need to differentiate the function v with respect to h once and equate it to 0. So by doing so, you will be getting the stationary point, and with that point, that will result in the maximum volume of the cone. So what would you get on differentiating the function v? pi by 3 4ah minus 3h square, and equate it to, we are equating it to 0. So either pi by 3 should take up 0 or this function should take up 0. This cannot be 0. Therefore, it is 4ah minus 3h square is equal to 0. So this is going to be 4a is equal to 3h. So this implies rh is going to be 4a by 3. So this is the required answer. So the height of the cone is going to be 4a by 3, on which the volume of the cone is going to be maximum. Thanks for watching.